This is Call of Duty, Upheaval, Glitches by a 9-year-old. There he is. Okay, here you go.
Alrighty. You're going to come to this house right here, go up the ladder. You're going to want to kind of go up, stay on this ledge, walk forward a little bit, then jump and turn just a little bit, and then you can, like, bazooka yourself up here and jump to that house. And now here's how to get on that house. Bipod and get on the very edge of this and mount it, and then you're going to drop your bipod and you're floating up. Wait till it stops floating.
Speak louder.
And you're up, and now you can walk off of it and die. Alrighty. Now you're at this house. You can come over to it and walk up the stairs. Okay, you're going to want to jump on this window and not through it. You may have to crouch to get through it. Then walk on this edge. Jump to here. Alrighty. Now you can keep on walking. Keep on staying on this edge. And just walk on it, walk on it, walk on it. And then you'll come to this. Here. And then walk. Get on this. And walk straight up it. Then you can walk on here. And you're up here. It's a pretty cool place. You can snipe people. Then you kind of get on this train. Come over here. Jump on this. Then you jump here. And you're up here. You can lay down and stuff. Then how to get on this train. Come over here. You're going to need a bazooka and a black jacket. Jump on this post. Okay, you're going to kind of get on the very edge. Then pull out the bazooka. Jump and fire and pull back the toggle all at the same time. And then you're up on the train. And those are some glitches of upheaval.